The Broncos teaming up with a nonprofit to help make Denver streets more safe. The team held its first gun buyback program over the weekend. 189 guns were bought back and will now be turned into garden tools. Raw Tools, the nonprofit, disables the guns and turns them into garden tools that will be used in community gardens. The goal is to help reduce gun violence in the Denver area. We do have more information, a lot of upcoming gun buyback events continuing at KDVR.com.